When the Pope's elected, he comes out to that central balcony. That's where he greets the crowds for the first time. And the image that you see on the facade there, the big window, the central. And you see a rectangular sculpted image. Once again, Christ is giving those keys to Peter, making Peter the first pope.